Hello everyone and welcome back to the city of Vinkeveen, the city Skylines, and my name is Ben Pope. I have the game paused for a second just so you can see what hectic things I got myself into with the Traffic Plus mod. There's a couple options that I didn't know about, and it really makes a difference with how your game runs. So you see here all this traffic. So pretty much what happens is there's an option for a vehicle despawning to be turned off. And that's sort of a big no-no for most of our cities because we're not experienced enough to have a perfectly running traffic system. And also the other, so it causes a lot of traffic. Let me see if I can find, here's another spot, perhaps if I went across to here, that's even better. Woo! All right. So normally I have traffic here, and again I've paused it so you can see the mess. But it's a lot more traffic now. And the other option was realistic speeds, and I'm gonna sort of show a little bit on the screen here where to go and turn those off. So you have to go into your options for the mods from your main screen and then go down to where your traffic plus is and go to the options button, and then in there make sure you unselect those two things. What this also does is, because of the vehicle speed, it makes it so things don't happen as quickly while the day passes just as quickly. So that's why I had all this trash problem. I was like, why do I have trash problems? All these cops were not getting to the crimes, all sorts of things. We didn't really see many of those happening firsthand because we were working on the actual building of things back here, which is nice. You know, we have five casinos lined up and they still need beautifications around them. There's a nice riverside beach, quite sad actually. But if I wanted to make this better, I did grab the terraform tool from the Steam Workshop, which will help if I want to, do something with switching around a level of the terrain. So let's put some power to this little guy here because it needs it, and I know I'm using an asset power modular solar power panel. You can find those, quite a few of those actually, on the Steam Workshop. So let's hit the play button and hopefully our traffic's gonna move faster now. It's still probably not gonna move as fast as we wanted to, but it should help our city clear up a little bit. It still looks pretty slow, huh? And I know for sure that I turned off those options in the thing, in the mod. So, of course, looks like I was getting here to see if the police thing, or is it this one, this thing? What do you have? You have this, is it this park? Crime rate is high, but this, doesn't have crime rate. Yeah. There's definitely slow moving things. And I'm pretty sure I selected the speed for all of these to be, maybe not for this section, but for some of this I set the speed to be a lot higher. So guys should be able to move pretty quick. Let's upgrade some of the roads through here while this is all getting sorted out. It's sort of, might not be able to do these. Yeah, this one's gonna mess up the farms, but let's do it anyway. We're not gonna be able to do that one. That's okay. Let's do that. I think I did these. And we're crying out loud, trucks. Why don't you find a better way to get somewhere? Do it. Do it quickly. Why are you all stuck? So this is one way to sort of ruin your city when you introduce something late on. I don't know I don't know how to fix it right now, except for maybe, you know, adding even more traffic by putting a recycling center over here or something like that. But yeah, that will definitely add more problems to our problems. Let's put it on this edge. Right. It was fine, you know, it was fine an hour ago, if you think about the gameplay time of how much we actually played. So what are we doing today? We're kind of waiting for population to grow, but it's not. So let's find out. Let's fix some public transport, I'm guessing. The metro here is installed. Those trains are not going to be working well anytime soon, but unless I redo the whole setup. No, of course I can, like, multiple styles of trains off of the Steam Workshop, and they're all over here, like, yeah, we're showing off our trains, they're so cool. Yeah, but it's not working well enough for me. In fact, I'm looking at things and it's still going pretty slow, so compared to what the actual speeds were. So let me check 1 minute. I'm gonna go into this view for a second and leave you to it. Actually, while I check, I'll be right back. Alright, we are back roughly where we left off, and there was another mode in the Traffic Plus section which I didn't notice, and I turned that off, and maybe it will help a little bit better. It was the improved AI option, and I think, if I'm not mistaken, that slows down a little bit, slows down the game a little bit too. The other factor coming in is that all of these roads would have a speed, and we can always increase the speed everywhere. Now, I will probably do that, but on my own time, because that would just be a lot of stuff happening right now to do that all right now. So hopefully this will not make our city just blow to bits and crumble in the dust. The dust would be a huge big pile if that was the case. You see the highway here is moving pretty quick because I believe I switched the speeds here to the max. Yeah. So that's kind of the idea. It was interesting how where was I standing? I was sitting over here and I could see the trains up top and I was like, hey, look, roller coasters! But definitely not roller coasters at all. It was just, they're standing still. So yeah, I have to fix that. I really have to fix that. That's something that I don't like. Look, even over here next to the casinos, there's a police box right there which has two cars, and they're on the move, and they're unable to figure out the crime here. And I think I have another police station somewhere close by, if I'm not mistaken. But I mean, there's it's pretty clear that there's coverage. Well, not enough coverage, apparently. Alright, well, let's see what kind of headquarters of police I can put down. I can put down this one. We don't have this one down. Would work well with our new theme here. Should I do it here? It's cutting into... Let's do it on this side. Can we fit it over here? We can fit it over here. There we go. It's our new theme that's going on in this district, so that's kind of interesting. It's like houses and stuff and police. And it's probably a bit overpowered because there's 31 cars, and that's just going to put them all on the road. And by overpowered, I mean just ridiculous. So what I want to do at this moment... make sure these guys have power, is fix this little bit here, and while I do that, I'm gonna find out exactly how the city is behaving. I think a lot of our trash problems have gone, except for, no, they haven't. Are they gonna... Yeah, let's make another recycling center here. We don't really hurt for... We hurt for space for it, apparently. Apparently it's not gonna fit. And it's gonna make a bunch of noise, so... Let's put it here. More trucks on the road, but they're garbage trucks, and the garbage trucks should help. This apparently doesn't have enough power from one itty-bitty spider. The itty-bitty power spider. Yeah. That's okay. We have these guys. Gonna amend with that. So let's work on this. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to pause it, I believe. I believe I'm gonna have to pause it if I was gonna... do an interchange, and I wanna try a new interchange which I got. Let me find it really quick. I'm gonna not pause it for that. I'm gonna just go and find it in the interchange. I wish you could technically just type for it. That's the partly British interchange. That's what I called it. And I got one. Recently, freeway road bridge, is this it? I don't think so, but it could be. And of course, to put this here, will take some doing. So let's pause really quick. And luckily, there's not that many cars going by at this very moment. And the reason I like this one is because it was totally different than others I've seen, and it's very compact as well. So let's cancel that. Okay, mind you, I'm probably not liking how it's set up. Yeah, this is it. Okay, so I'll have to redo the actual connections to the road itself, which is not bad. We'll do these guys. Cut in a bit more and do a curved. That's not very good at all, though, is it? How about we just do that? Yeah, it's not very pretty. So let's come from here and connect. And then redo that bit as well. There, that's better. Even though it's very ugly, I could put this whole thing closer together, in fact. Yep, I could do that. We don't really care about the noise at the moment, but I just want it to make it look cool. This, I kind of want to keep. Just because of the exit that way. So let's find out if this looks good. It doesn't really look good. So we'll remove that. And sort of have the same thing. The exact same thing just went back down. This is crazy. Stop it. Alright, we need to go back further. Yeah, let's move you. Relocation. This might actually work. Okay. It's kind of better, right? It's kind of better. Okay. All right. And let's make it all go the right way. Looks like... apparently I can't make it go the right way there. Are you serious, man? All right. Let's do this. There we go. You know what? It made it look stupid, but you know what? I'm just gonna leave it. I'm just gonna leave it because I'm spending way too much time doing that. Okay, so that's connected. And there is a road. It's gonna come down from here. And I might make this a 4-lane road. And let's see, I don't really want it to connect. Yeah. Might put in a roundabout right here. And here, do the same thing. And just... well, say that, but we're just gonna go and connect straight to this one. And let's see if we can make these big all the way through. Can we? No, space is occupied. Alright, so we'll revert this one to that. That should be fine. And we can probably start the game. It's gonna get people to go that way, but they can't come down here. We're gonna look for our roundabout and put that sucker in. It was a mini green roundabout. If I can find it. Small green roundabout. There you go. And definitely go pretty close to this. About like that. I want to upgrade this road. I don't always need to upgrade this road, but I do when I'm, you know, right, doing something like this, where it's coming into a neighborhood. Connect that there, and we're gonna connect this like so. Perhaps not quite so drastic. And are you okay there? Okay. Just to be sure that you're okay. Okay. And you, sir, are probably not going to connect right. So we'll have to move all of that jazz. There we go. And let's make it with trees because we like trees. Right, so we have a new intersection, and whoever made this intersection on the Steam Workshop, they said it was a Dutch-style intersection. I haven't been to Holland, so I don't know how that is, but I thought, hey, that would work fine, right? We could definitely do that in our city, and we can even walk around amongst the cars, and they're really not going very fast. You have to imagine that this is fairly slow. But I think at this point, we are going to have to be happy with what we have. Let's see, it's working. People are taking it. People are doing it. There's even like farm trucks, tractors going about up and down. And let's see how our city is doing now. We're not totally dead. There's some spots that are not getting... their trash picked up. Maybe it's just messing with the actual trash and how it works. I couldn't tell you. I do have a lot of my trash is here, and looks like it's all backed up. So Alright, then this is probably the big problem here, guys. So we found our big problem. Our industrial area is stupid. Most likely because the trains are being stupid as well. So I'm gonna have to come back and fix the trains. I think I'll redo the lines on my own time if I can. But the simulation itself, it's slower. I wonder if it's something that was... Ooh. Do not have power at all. I wonder if it's something that was done by the game developers also, just to kind of prepare us for the After Dark expansion, which is coming a few weeks away. You see how the day, I think, is passing by slower than usual. So I'm just kind of imagining that this should be going faster. But I definitely have traffic jam, and I should at least... I know I saw a mod that resets your traffic if you wish to, so it starts over. But there's a bunch of garbage trucks here, which are not going anywhere, and they're probably stuck. So... with that in mind, what I'm gonna do is, just to see if this fixes something, I'm gonna put one of these roads down this intersection. Yeah, I have to move this a little bit. I'm gonna put the road down this way and move all these incinerators down there. I'm thinking that will at least make them so they have their own way of getting in and out. And perhaps not create whatever happened in that corner of the world. I mean, if you can see, you can see what happened. It's pretty horrendous. There's not much else I can say. I'm just going to move them. Hopefully their trucks are going to reset and come from out here. The trucks are still in use. But look at this. I mean, this was... You know, this is all... Let's not even do that. Let's just go into this mode. And look at all those trucks. Not all of them are trash trucks. But as you can tell, it's not very good. Not very happy. And nobody's happy, including the mayor. I'm not happy. Do we have this... made into... Yeah, okay, so let's zone this into industry because we can. And I'm not gonna move the actual trash landfill sites. But yeah, so how about this? How about I do another intersection for these guys? Maybe out of here. So they could go... as they will, as they please. This doesn't have to be pretty at all, it just has to work. There we go, and I could take this end piece off. Right, so trucks can go that way and this way, and hopefully for the better. I do have plenty of other spots in the city where they have recycling centers, like this one that we just put power for. I think there's even one close to here somewhere. This is a harbor that's not getting their trash picked up. I'm gonna switch this out. You know how I made this park here by hand? I'm gonna switch it out to put that beach thing that I have over here. You guys remember this thing? In fact, I want to make it quick and easy, so I'm just going to press T because I have the eyedropper tool, and grab it from there and place it here. It should work. There you go. And of course this has this has placed in an awkward position. Let's see if we can make it better. Can we make it... Can we put it lower a little bit? Okay, I think that's a little better. Maybe go into the path and do like, you know, something like that, so people can definitely get there and maybe, you know, yeah, we'll put some trees in this corner. Doesn't really matter what they are. Some of these guys, a couple more of these guys. Cool, huh? Now we have an actual beach by the bay. And I can't really seem to go and be, you know, next to it. How about this? There you go. Strand bad. You can see the bay out there. Yeah, we can sit in the lawn chairs. And it doesn't look very pretty, but it works. It looks better from up top, right? Cool, so now that's an actual park people are going to be happy with. And look, there's no more problems in this area, so that's good. I also should have been able to fix some of the industry by... I thought I gave them... not operating because I don't have materials. I thought I installed a mod that makes it so materials don't run out. But have they ran out already? That's the other question. If they have ran out, maybe they're not going to come back and have more materials because they have ran out. How's the generic goods? I can extend the generic goods out. So there's actually a lot I could do work on. I'm not liking... there's not much pollution here, but I'm not liking this being so close to the industry. And it's also sucking up too much water. There used to be water up to this line, and this is just sucking up too much water. So what I'll do is, let's see, we have some water availability, but to not run out completely, I figured that, hey, I still have those small pumps, you know, like I also downloaded a ground pumping station, but I have like these pumps that I could put right here where I couldn't fit the big one. But then these are getting, you know, water from the actual bay, so it's not like the bay is gonna ever like run out of water. It might do some sucking, if I may say that, and it will, but it shouldn't change like the level of the water out here. It will be retarded, right? So then I can remove this one wholeheartedly, and these guys as well. No need for those power lines. Okay, and water should start flowing better. And if I need more water, which I'm guessing I shouldn't, then I'll use some of the ground pumps. Somebody came up with that design. Hey, look, some people have built here. That's awesome. It's totally cool. I do wonder if I can take in this view for an ending screenshot. Maybe on this, maybe this road. Maybe. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that for an ending screen. It's kind of interesting, it's kind of crazy, it's kind of weird, but those are the buildings that are going to be building in this section. It's a Dutch themed zone, and you guys still haven't given me a name for it, so please do give a name for this zone. I call it a zone, but it's a district. It's a Dutch themed district built with buildings from the Steam Workshop that are Dutch themed, so it's pretty exciting. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. We got some improvements on the way where we fixed parts of the mod that was broken and not working correctly. Our simulation is still slow, but our city is growing and, you know, getting its guts fixed and stuff like that. So hopefully that's fun. I'm liking it, and hopefully you guys do too. I said that word hopefully way too many times. Hopefully it's not too much. Hopefully. All right. See you next time. Bye-bye.